YouTube Society, WarDrums here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play the Bridge. So last episode I failed to beat this the nuke, but I think I have an idea on how to pass this. So first we have to take it to the left. Get low down here. Yes, and then we drop down here. We go in here. And yep, this should definitely do it. There we go. And we should be able to. There we go. Easy peasy. First try. Thinker. Ooh, is that a statue of me? I finally found someone who shares my passion for esoteric mathematics. We've agreed to begin work on some of my ideas. With his help, my dreams could be realized. Cool. No idea what that means. My home. Ah, cool. World is much larger place when every wall is a floor. Whoa, okay. That's sick. So we go into chapter 2. The Vortex. Whoa, that looks sick. So what exactly happens in the vortex? Let's try. That's probably not a place for me to be in. Yeah, that's what I figured. Do that again? Yep, there we go. That's how you do it. And then we make it fall all the way over here. Past the vortex. Genius me. Not sure if that was how it was supposed to be done, but did it anyway. Oh, that vortex looks so insane. Oh, it comes from time to time. Or something. Oh, that's cool. Not this. Nope. Wheel. Guess we'll have to do it like this. that was fine. Okay. Are we ready for this? So close. No! Almost made it. Stop. There we go. Perfect. The lion. Oh my god. So what does this button do? Okay. That's not too weird. Okay, so... exactly how am I supposed to do this? Okay, this is a little bit more tricky, I think. Lost on this one. Can't do something like this. No, I can't. Okay. Usually I love puzzle games, but this one is quite a bitch, to be honest. Try to do something very risky. Okay, we need to do like this and go. Oh, I get it. Genius me. God dang it. There we go. Just took a little time. The pillars. That looks interesting. I thought we were here. So I guess we will just have to, you know, make it go all the way. This way and make it get caught in the vortex. There we go. And that way we can let's see. Maybe this boom. Yeah, okay, here we go. All the way down to us. And we just have to go this way. Genius me. The mausoleum. Oh, no, I'm on those balls again. And then we start. Oh god, really? VORTEX first, I think. That would make sense at least. And then we have to go this way. Oh no, goddamn. No, that is not correct. We have to make it go into the outer circle. I keep forgetting it, just too much space. Ah, okay, we have too much space, I'm sorry about that. Let's see. Fall into the vortex, and we can then make the ball fall onto the bottom. Genius! I think. Maybe not. It took some time to figure out, but... There we go. The memorial. These eyes are kind of creepy, actually. Okay, the door is there with a key, or a lock, actually. I got it. Nailed that. Now it's just the question how I get the key down. Is this correct? I think it is. Yeah. Here we go. Vortex, goddammit. No. Come on, let's cooperate, okay? There we go. And we have done this level as well. And that will be the last level for this episode. Thanks for watching. Go click like if you enjoyed the video. And please subscribe for more. WarDrums is over and out. Bye!